latest news, India's cricketer had arrived in Australia ready to explode at home team beset by turmoil on and off the field. A maiden test series with on Australian soil is the main aim of the tour, with the T20 International in Brisbane, and includes game across all three formats. Is the one place that we want to leave our mark and do well as a unit, said Indian Vice Captain Rohit Sharma, told a news conference on Monday.